Within hours of the massacre in Sutherland Springs Sunday, information about the shooter spread like wildfire on social media. Our Verify team looked into three of those biggest headlines.
First, people on Facebook are claiming the gun Devin Kelly used was an automatic weapon. Special Agent Fred Milanowski from ATF answered this one.
As far as the rifle goes, the Ruger 5.56, ATF firearms expert examined that rifle yesterday. All indications are that that is not a fully automatic weapon. That is a semi-automatic weapon.
So we can verify, no, the gun Kelly used was not an automatic weapon. Second, was Kelly a member of Antifa? That's short for anti-fascist, and it's comprised of left-leaning anti-racist groups that monitor neo-Nazi activities. This headline originated on a fake news site, Your Newswire, which has a track record of publishing fake stories. Here's what investigators said about this rumor today.
We have no reason to believe that this crime was politically motivated or motivated based on religious beliefs.
And Antifa United says the photo Your Newswire is using was taken from a story on its website. So no, right now we can say Kelly was not a member of Antifa. Lastly, was Kelly on the Democratic National Committee payroll? This rumor comes from freedomjunction.com, another fake news website. So we called up the DNC.
This is completely and wholeheartedly not true, and it is disgusting to even suggest it. I think we really need to focus on the grieving families.
We can verify, no, Kelly was not on the DNC payroll.
Do you have something you want us to verify? Let our Verify team know. Send us an email to verify@WFAA.com, message us on Facebook, or tweet us. We're at WFAA Channel 8.